Hello friends, welcome back. My name is Priyendra Kumar and today we will learn how to create a balloon chart in Microsoft Excel. So as you are seeing my screen, I have created this balloon chart which is connected with this data table. So here I will change the value, let's say for Monday I want to take 80%, then the height of the Monday's balloon will be changed accordingly. Okay friends, so it's looking very nice and can be useful. So I'll tell you how can you create this. So I'm just copying this data and going to new worksheet and I will paste it here. Okay friends, now I'll go to the insert and I will insert a bubble chart from here. And in this bubble chart, I'll right click and go to the select data and I will add a new series. Series name, I'll take service label and I'll remove blank X value, and for Y value, I will take the service label, this one. Okay, and we can take the bubble size 1 for each default, so we don't want to change the size of the bubbles, so we want to keep the same size for each bubble or each balloon. So we can take save in time 1. Okay friends, so now I'll press OK. Okay, now let me make this chart a little bit bigger. Now double click on this axis, however axis is the already 1 to 10, but still we'll take so that it always be between 0 to 100%. Okay, now we can remove all the component from here and we will take the error bars. So in just select the error bar, now right click and go to the format error bar. So we will format the error bar only for by error bar. Okay, series service label by error bar. So if you will see the vertical error bar have been selected. Now we will take here minus in place of both and we will select from error amount as percentage and we will take as 100%. Okay friend, now we will select these error bar which is horizontal error bar and press delete. Now right click on any bubble and go to the format data series and here I'll go to the fill and line. First of all, I'll select the vary color by point. Now I'll go down and I'll select the error now. And then I'll go to the line option and here I'll take the width of line as 2 or 1, even we can take 1.5. now we'll take the end arrow type as any arrow, so I'll take this one oval. Now it will look like this. Okay friend, we can take any design from here, or first of all we can make it as a 3D. So go to the chain chart type and we will select this one, which is 3D bubble. And now we will go to the designs. So we can choose this design. Now we will remove again axis, will not remove the error bars, will remove the grid lines. Now this is looking like the balloon chart. So again, if we will see the setting of the errors has been removed, right click, go to the format error bar, because we changed the design, that's why. So no problem, we can take go to the fill and line, and we can take again line as 1.5, and the end arrow type will take this, which is oval arrow. Okay, now go to the format. And fill, first of all I have selected entire graph, then I am filling it as no fill, and shape outline, no outline. Okay, now go to the view and just remove the grid lines. Now right click on the bubble or balloon and select add data label. Now right click on any data label and go to the format data labels, and here I will select value from cells, and I will select day's name. Okay, and the label position I'll select center. Now I will go to the home and change the text color of label, so I'll take white one. And we can change font name also, we'll take this is, which is Arial rounded empty bold. So our balloon chart is ready. We just need to take this stand for the balloons. So I'll go to the insert and I will insert a simple rectangle, and I will resize it as per our requirement. Put it here. Now right click and go to the format shape, and I'll go to the effects. Under effects I'll go to the 3D rotation, and here I'll change the preset of it. I will take I'll go to the perspective and I'll select this one, which is perspective relaxed. And here I'll change the perspective degree, I'll take 120 degree. Now I will go to the 3D format. For top bevel I'll take the first one, which is circle. So our stand is ready. Now I'll keep it here, right click and send to back, close this. Okay friends, so that's how you can create a bubble chart in Microsoft Excel, and you can give any other shape also for this. For example, I have created this one also, so you can keep like this. To creating this one, you just need to click on the chart and right click, go to the change chart type, and you can take the simple bubble in place of 3D bubble. Okay, and now you can change the shape for this. You can put an effect in the shape, so you'll go to the format and shape effect, go to the bevel and select the circular bevel. So now it's looking the same. So you can use either as a bubble is this balloon, or you can take this one. I hope you have enjoyed this video. Thank you so much for the watching.